Caitlin and welcome back to my channel. Today I thought it'd be really fun to film me and Abigail's first summer sleepover. Then we're doing other fun things as well, maybe a bonfire as well. But I have all the stuff that I want to pack in these three bags. And this is the main bag, one miniature school backpack. I don't think all this will fit. Like I said, I'm definitely overpacking, but I need it. Like, I'm just justifying that. I'm going to wear all this stuff. So yeah, we leave. It's around 11:40 right now. We leave at 12. So I have 20 minutes to get all this stuff. I still have to eat, pack the car, and call Abigail to make sure all the plans are set straight. So yeah, I thought it would just be really fun to film our first sleepover because we always have such a good time. And we're going to the pool, having our own little pool day, and get some underwater content. Because over here, I bought this off Amazon a few days ago. It's a waterproof bag to put my camera in. So I'm hoping to get some really cool water content. Hopefully I can get all this in here. So I'm gonna get packing. I'll talk to you guys in a minute. I'm definitely overpacking. Guys, we officially made it to Abigail's house. And we're gonna watch
watching the last episode of season one of All American, then we're gonna watch the second season.
There we go. The fifth season just came out 2 weeks ago, but we went to refresh our memories. And this is one of my favorite shows, so I'm excited. We're just going to chill, then later when we take sunset pictures, go to the pool tomorrow. So today's more of our chill, relaxing day, and tomorrow's where we actually do stuff and be productive. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Update. It's like 3 p.m. right now. I'm going upstairs to get a snack, but we're actually watching, what is it called? 10 Things I Hate About You on Disney Plus because we couldn't watch All American right now. That's going to be more of tonight's thing because pulling all nighter. We want to get a little bit of sleep because we are going to the pool tomorrow and doing some stuff.
What did you get?
Skills.
Oh.
And Cheetos.
What?
Cheetos? And a box of chips.
Yeah.
If you know Abigail, she always has chips with her.
Just so good. Hey, we just finished the movie. It was fun. Now Caitlin's getting a snack. I'm just laying here.
Yep.
Taking a selfie. We're outside in the backyard now. It's so nice. We were going to tan, but it's a little hot for that. Can I have some music going?
Wait, I can get the playlist.
Okay, get the music.
I can't with you.
Okay, do this every time we vlog together. It's not.
I know.
Every time we vlog together. It's not just when I vlog. When I'm at home. I take my time and stuff, but whenever I'm at her.
You always forget to start it, or you do it like.
Yeah.
Slow-mo.
I forgot to start the camera where I go in slow-mo mode. My bad.
My God.
Now we have our summer playlist. It's called Perfect Gift of Summer. Because for real, this summer is going to be amazing.
Lay down. I guess.
Wait, photo ideas? Tell the vlog photo ideas.
No, I forgot it actually. Wait.
No. Lay down? You were saying lay down?
Lay down, like. But then I might get itchy at the grass.
Oh yeah,
but we should take like outside photos like we did last year.
Yeah, last year I'll put in a pic of what we looked like yesterday.
Wait, glow up. You should like recreate.
For real? Okay. We're recreating. This is like the thought process of us. We literally just scream at each other and high five all the time.
Them.
Wait.
Okay.
We're gonna do a handshake for you now. Let's do a handshake. Hold on. There you go. Don't fall.
This is the most random one. Okay, ready? Ready?
Peace.
Whoa. Wait, turn around.
That was safe.
Yeah.
I don't.
Breaks my heart every episode. Oh, you can call your mom now. Back. Cooking with Abigail and Caitlin. What's on the menu? Okay, stop twerking for the camera.
Okay, we're having broccoli
dino nuggets.
Dino nuggets, broccoli pasta with like Parmesan cheese, I think. I don't actually know.
That does not
look appetizing.
Bowls. And then lemonade. Okay, where should the dino nuggets?
I hate cold pasta.
Oh yeah. Now I'll give them a 411 for this tonight.
Yeah.
So we're going to eat, probably watch some more. Okay.
Okay.
All American, and then Sunset Picks, of course. Stay up all night, pull all nighter.
We forgot to bring you the other one.
And I'm not gonna eat by myself. Yeah. That's just a little sad.
Don't cry. Eat by yourself.
Can we have a gift?
Holy! That's good!
Alright, not that.
No, we just literally listened to that one. Let it dream.
That's sunset now. It's not even sunset anymore, but you're gonna give me the outfit of the days.
Okay.
We're not even tired because we both chugged our cups.
Fit the outfit of the day.
I know, okay.
Here.
Go.
Shirt from my boyfriend. these are from.
Wait, hold on. Hold it for the plane.
Sweatpants are from Paxson.
Cute.
Nike shoes. And yeah.
The sunset's already sitting behind
us. Sunset.
Okay, right. Here. Necklace and stuff is from Amazon. Shirt is from H&M. Target. Converse. Sunset. By God. Peter. Quick update, we're making our way up the street trying to pick it a better pick of sunset. Oh my gosh, the lighting is so perfect right now. You usually do so many photos like oh baby.
So
wait, I can use that footage, I can slow it down.
Yeah.
So we just got caught. Low key.
It's embarrassing.
We're in the driveway taking photos. We're not in the driveway, in the
and
street,
we were like,
and
I swear. And we were like, if that's like person who lives there,
and then they pull up and they're like, move aside, and they move their hand.
That's embarrassing. Oh my gosh. Okay,
stay tuned for the pool content tomorrow.
Yes. No, it's gonna be actually
okay,
like,
we're gonna
amazing.
Stop here. Just got done that was sunset. It's still so pretty though, but it's kind of going to the point where we're exhausted. We're not exhausted, it's more of our bodies are.
Yeah.
So when I was more All American, cry my eyes out. I don't know if I vlogged when we were crying. Well, when I was crying.
I have pictures. We can put the pictures on there. Yes.
YouTube has never seen that. Okay.
No, you did vlog while you were crying.
Peace out.
So my mom just made us strawberry milkshakes.
Tequila.
Mm-mm. Oh. No, listener, we're gonna just
meet Leo.
Oh yeah, Leo. This is Leo. He's from my boyfriend. He's my child.
And my auntie.
Yeah.
Okay.
Auntie Caitlin.
And these are so bomb.
So good. We're gonna just talking out for a few minutes. Then we're gonna watch some more All American.
Season 5. If you don't know, it's amazing.
It's so good. Caitlin has cried many times, but it's fine. It's fine. We all know that she's a very emotional person about shows.
Yes.
Yeah. So that's what we're gonna do.
Yeah. And tomorrow, I don't know if we said this, we're going to the pool, hanging out. We're gonna get a breakfast smoothie. Part 2, cooking with us. Cooking with Abigail and Caitlin. Pro chefs over here.
Yeah, pro chefs.
We're going to talk some tea. Yeah. Talk to you guys later. Good morning, vlog. We just woke up. It is currently 9:30. We went
9:50.
To bed. Oh, 9:50. We went to bed around
1:30.
So we got 8 hours of sleep. That's actually better than when we're apart.
Because we wanted to because we're going to meet each other the whole day. So we wanted to have time for, not time, but we wanted to have energy to do the pool and take pictures and stuff. Underwater photos.
For real, we put our hair in braids so they would hopefully get the beach wave, more of the beach
aesthetic. And if not, it'll just keep it from looking like
crap.
Yeah.
We're gonna make some smoothie bowls. It'll be part 2 of cooking.
Did you say smoothie bowls?
Smoothie bowls.
I thought you said smoothie bowls.
I'm like, it'll be part 2 of cooking with Abigail.
I'm like, you can make your own smoothie bowl.
Kiss for kid, I said that. We watched All American. It's so good.
It's so good.
So good.
The drama is real.
It is. So good. And only watch it with each other.
Yeah.
We're going to go upstairs and get our breakfast. Yeah. And also,
stay tuned for that.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Twerking yesterday. Shh.
Not in front of the children.
Smile. We just filmed our first transition video for our pool fits. Here, and show them your swimsuit.
Okay, got
Target. And mine's from Amazon, hot pink. We picked hot colors because, had to look good for the photos. Oh, not the dogs. Put the dogs away. Okay, so we would be ready in 3, 2. Wait, I did not do that count. In 3, 2, 1. Every time I pray for better days, every day feeling coming on the way. We officially made it to the pool. We're gonna get some underwater content. This is so good. Nobody is here.
I know.
It's a perfect filming because I'm still kind of iffy about vlogging in public.
Yeah.
I don't know. This lighting is like perfect weather as well. Will you go off the diving board with me?
I don't know.
Summer life right here. We're back at home. We got both got a nice tan and a little sunburnt.
That's okay.
But now, it's perfectly fine. We're going to do some TikToks because we barely done anything. Usually we do a lot of TikToks and stuff like that.
We like forgot the pool, so.
Yeah, because you're mostly tanning. So yeah, we're going to tan for a little bit and then we have to part ways.
We're going to tan? You said we're going to tan for a little bit?
I'm so tired.
We're going to do TikToks.
TikToks for a little bit, then part ways. First one complete. Okay, this one.
Yeah.
So guys, this is the end of our sleepover. I'm so sad. We had a fun time though.
Yeah, it was a lot. We did a lot.
We did a lot. It's like a jam-packed weekend where we did everything. And we were looking forward to it for a while. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like, subscribe below, and turn on the notifications. And which emoji should they comment?
The sun emoji.
Down in the comments below. Bye.
Bye.